The study found that the Manning roughness coefficient, N, of the perforated pipe increased as the flow velocity decreased, which resulted in a reduction of the peak flow and the ability to control the quantity of stormwater in the subsurface urban drainages.
This article was authored by Junaidah Abdullah, Mohamed Remy Rozainy, Mohamed Arif Zainol, Ali Riahi, and others.